potential means moving a charge or amount of work done in moving a charge from infinity to a particular point r. That is called as electrical potential. And what is called as electrical potential difference? So here comes, you got a battery. The battery has got charge. It has got plus and it has got minus, and you got a light bulb. So the, what does the battery provide? The battery provides the energy to move the charges, which is nothing but current. So the battery is providing the necessary charge, so the necessary energy for the electrons to move. But where it is going to move? It is going to move between the plus and minus. Here, where you see electric potential, you are moving the charge from infinity to a particular point. Right? Here, you are going to move a charge between plus, which is called as higher potential, and you are moving the electric charge between plus, which is higher potential, and the other point is called negative, which is called the lower potential. So moving amount of work done in moving a charge between two points, if you generalize, or you can say amount of work done in moving a charge between higher potential and lower potential is called electric potential difference. So here we go, that is the conclusion between electric potential and potential difference. So once again, I will summarize what is electric potential. If you generalize, you are moving a charge or amount of work done in moving a charge between infinity to a particular point is called electric potential. Whereas potential difference is moving a charge between higher potential and lower potential, or you can say it as amount of work done in moving a charge between two points, because the charges are moving between higher potential and coming back to the lower potential. This is called electric potential difference. If you still have doubts, and you can always clarify with us through the link. If you like the video, please subscribe and follow with us. Thank you.